Hello everyone, today we are going to control the whole body of the knob by using tactile sensors and speech recognition. So now the person is going to touch the head of the knob where the tactile sensors are present. The stand signal is given to the knob robot, to which it recognizes the speech and it is acting according to the command given by the person. So now the person will give the command.
Hi.
Hello.
So as soon as the hi command is given, it is giving shake hand to the person and saying hello. So now the next command will be given.
Stand.
So now it has gone to the home position. So now the knob robot is going to move forward according to the command given by the person. It is to be observed that knob is even rotating and taking a turn. Now, knob robot will rotate about its own axis. Rotate in the opposite direction. Thank you.